the Saints get the first down on there, there's no shot at all because they're out of timeout.
So a big stop on third down, and now Barnhart. High, hanging, spiraling punt.
Touchback.
Barnhart could not pull it up short of the end zone.
I think the way the returns have been going in this game, I'd just as soon. Wait a minute, what's going on out here? They down the ball. This is going to be a touchdown. That is one of the most unbelievable plays I've ever seen. They never downed the ball. It was sitting in the end zone, and the Rams picked it up and scored.
The PA man says apparently it's a touchdown for the Rams.
I mean,
as
you had
Bailey picked it up and ran it the entire length of the field.
You had guys coming on the field, off the field. Everybody's looking around and nobody can believe it. I saw Bailey running and I saw the officials running with him, and that's how I knew that the ball was still live. Otherwise, the official would be waving their hands. But Bailey's going down, and the only people following him were officials.
Both sidelines were changing personnel. The offense was walking onto the field for the Rams. The defense was sauntering onto the field for the Saints. And here comes Bailey the entire length for a touchdown.
Well, look.
Well, McCleskey never touched it. Zendejas puts the extra point through, and all of a sudden, this is a three-point game.
Even if McCleskey does touch it, if the officials don't down it, if
sure.
He doesn't hand it to the officials, Bailey can pick it up.
Boy, that is heads-up football by Bailey. I guarantee you, he was the only one on the field that knew what was going on. Bailey's 28.
Look at the bounce. That's a Ram bounce.
I mean,
nobody. Look at this. Watch.
Look at this. Nobody is even looking at him. Barnhart's walking off. He unsnaps his helmet.
Did you see the officials going by? They were the only ones with him. Maybe a couple of Rams.
All of a sudden, that's an NFL record. 103 yards for a punt return for a touchdown. Can you believe this? And the fans at the Superdome are in a revolt.
Well, there's nothing to boo about. I mean, it's exactly what happened.
Boy, that's great work, guys, of getting and staying with that. You could see the ball never went over the end line and was never touched.
I think our cameramen and the officials were the only ones who knew the ball was still in play. Look at this. Look at that. Everybody thinks it's going out.
He thought the ball was headed out of bounds. It stays in, and it's just sitting there. And Bailey picks it up, and I guarantee you, along with Buchanan, there's nobody that's
Watch
even looking at
it. Watch the officials go by. Look at them. There goes a couple officials and Bailey.
That is an NFL record, a punt return for a touchdown, and there was no one there. Bailey just ran a 100-yard dash with nobody around him and nobody even looking at him or thinking about it.